Hello everyone, greetings of the day. And in my today's lecture series, I would like to discuss about the another entrepreneur success story. That is the story of Chandu Bhai Virani, who is owner of this Balaji Wafers, and from investing rupees 10,000 to building an empire worth rupees 1800 crore is the great achievement by entrepreneur. So in this lecture, I just want to say about this Chandu Bhai Virani. Started his business in a shed with the mere rupees 10,000, and today his company reaps more than 1800 crores as turnover. This journey of making Balaji Wafers Private Limited is nothing but an inspiration for one and all. Balaji Wafers today is the largest regional potato wafer brand and the second largest player in the potato wafer segment in the country. Before starting his business in 1982, Chandu Bhai worked at a canteen in a cinema hall. And the early days, obviously, at the very first stage, the early days of every business startup has a certain struggle. So he erected a shed in his house courtyard and started experimenting with making chips after his canteen work. Chandu Bhai then got three canteen contracts, two at Astron Cinema and one at the Koteka Girls High School in the city. Soon he was supplying wafers to 25 to 30 shopkeepers too, and in 1984 they decided on the brand name Balaji. And of course, naming the brand is also a challenge in these competitive days, and to survive the brands is also a challenge to build the brand successfully in the market also. So the struggle, though things started to look bright, they did not come easy. Recovering money from shopkeepers and the unreasonable complaints of wafers being stale were a constant trouble for young Chandu Bhai. But he never gave up. With sheer dedication and vision to make it big, he continued his efforts. This is the Balaji Wafers, I can say the logo, registered symbol, registered brand name. And in 1989, with some earnings and a bank loan totaling to about rupees 50 lakh, Chandu Bhai started a factory at the AGIGIDC area of Rajkot. And it was then Gujarat's biggest potato wafer plant. But the new machinery installed was an unpleasant surprise. It never worked. The company engineers would come and slap on us hotel and other bills to the tune of rupees 50,000 each time, he recalls. Finally, they studied the machines and repaired it themselves. Now it's the question for an entrepreneur: if you are starting your business, you must learn the things which are applying your business all the time. So this incident turned into the engineers. Every setback made me stronger, he says, teaching me foundational lessons also. So the growth story. For 10 years, all they could earn was 30,000 a month. The company saw an upward growth only when Balaji Wafers Private Limited was formed in 1992 with three directors, the brothers Bhikku Bhai, Chandu Bhai and Kannu Bhai. Today, Balaji owns four plants in India with a total processing capacity of 6.5 lakh kilogram of potatoes and 10 lakh kilogram of namkeen a day. 50% of the workforce at Balaji is women. That is surprising. and the total number of employees stands at 5,000. Yes, this is the Balaji Wafers Simply Salted. The third plant at Valsad started in 2008 has the capacity for processing 9,000 kilograms of potatoes per hour. Again, this is surprising, the highest capacity in Asia when it began. Chandu Bhai has an undying confidence in his brand that even lucrative offers from MNCs to buy stakes in the company have not been able to shake his roots. Balaji is simply a household name now and has always given tough competition to players like the global players, rather the PepsiCo, Lay's. Even when Lay's saw a drop in their share market, Balaji has been continuously growing at a steady 20 to 25% every year. That is again this the voice of vocal to local. Definitely that will increase the capabilities of the local manufacturers, and Balaji as a brand will creates laurels in the next 5-10 years in the Indian market also, and of course it has some existence in the world market also. Thank you so much for this story which I have just shared with you. Take care, stay safe, and take care of your family also. Thanks.